Okay, friends, we're going to talk about fruits. What kind of fruits we have?
This is from
Halloween. Yes, but we're going to use cutting boards. What's this called?
Watermelon.
Is watermelon good for you?
Yeah.
Yes. What are this?
Apples.
Are apples good for you too?
Yeah.
What are these?
Grapes.
Are grapes good for you?
Yeah.
And what are these called?
Oranges.
Oranges. So which one grows out of the tree?
Orange.
Apple does. What else grows out of a tree?
Watermelon.
Watermelon grows out of a tree.
Pineapple.
Grapes grows out of vines. Does orange. Good job. Orange grows out of a tree. What about watermelon? What does it grow out of?
Dirt.
Well, all the fruits come out of dirt. But is it on a vine? Is it on a tree? Is it on a plant?
Plant.
A plant. Have you seen the bees? What were we talking about at the pumpkin patch? Halloween. How you put the seed in the dirt. You cover it up. And it grows.
Yes. I've got it at my mommy's house.
You got it at your mommy's house? I think everybody has it at their mommy and daddy's house. Do we find friends with us tonight?
No.
Only Miss Ann does. Miss Ann's got to put on gloves too.
Miss Ann.
Yes.
What is this? This comes from the store.
It comes to the store, but what does it grow out of?
Dirt.
Dirt. Yeah, it comes out of dirt, but what kind of plant?
Thank you. quiet.